Is that because I have an issue with Keith Rowley? Keith Rowley and I have good relations, but Keith must pay the money. Keith must get his government to pay. And if Keith refuses to pay, then Antigua and Barbuda will lead a case on behalf of the OECS policyholders to take Trinidad and Tobago to the CCJ to get them to pay. Because what would have happened, the assets of CLICO, BAICO in Trinidad and Tobago, they held on to those assets and took care of their citizens.